hills out of Bethlehem town. There seemed to be a lot of travelers around. It's Passover time, Caesar's taking the census, collecting some taxes to pay his expenses. We had just gone to sleep when we heard a noise. I got up to check it with two of my boys, to see if there were wolves or lions about. Heard the first hallelujah shout. Woe me, oh my, oh. Woe me, oh my, oh. Angels were filling the sky, oh, singing in its jealousy's day, oh. The sky ripped apart, it was brighter than day. One angel said everything was okay. There was beautiful music while we stood there and shook. Messiah is born, we should go take a look. Woe me, oh my, oh. Woe me, oh my, oh. Angels filling the sky, oh, singing in its jealousy's day, oh. Most the angels took off, but a few stayed behind. Said that they'd watch the sheep if we didn't mind. The sheep seemed content, drowsing, nibbling on the sod. We took a few young ones to show them to the baby God. And went into Bethlehem without an address. Just this description of little Jesus. The angel said, wrapped up, lying in a feed trough. Didn't take too long to find him, sure enough. Woe me, oh my, oh. Woe me, oh my, oh. Angels filling the sky, oh, singing in its jealousy's day, oh. We didn't stay long. They all looked pretty tired. Brought in some fresh hay, helped Joseph with the fire. Jacob gave his blanket, Saul fetched some water. I gave them some beads that I got from my father's father. Woe me, oh my, oh. Woe me, oh my, oh. Angels filling the sky, oh, singing in its jealousy's day.